Buenos dias. It is Saturday, the 3rd of August, 2024. I am here in Palomino, Colombia, which is on the north coast. I think it's called the Caribbean coast or something like that. Anyway, Caribbean Sea or ocean or whatever is just there. So today is going to be a day in Palomino and a night in Palomino. Going to do a few activities around, and then tonight going to probably party here in Palomino, which basically means shoes off, go to the beach and dance with everyone on the beach. Under the stars, it's very beautiful. So, this is a day in Palomino, Colombia. Let's go, vamos. This is where the party was last night. Right here, on the sand, they had a DJ just there. And there's probably 250 people. It's going crazy. I think the party tonight is either there or here in this section. So it's very, very beachy vibes. It's very shoes off, DJ, just go wild. No rules, obviously no security, no police, nothing like that. It's very beachy, beachy. One thing about Palomino is it has dirt roads or sand roads. So if you come here, do not bring shoes that you care if they get dirty. So you have to bring shoes and flip-flops or thongs or whatever, slides or whatever. But whatever you wear is gonna get super, super dirty, like no doubt. These shoes used to be white. They used to be white. They are no longer white, and there's no hope at all in trying to avoid that. Your shoes are going to get super dirty. In fact, your clothes are going to get dirty. You're going to sweat a lot. You're going to be dirty all the time. Not dirty, but just like sweaty and outdoorsy. It's a very outdoorsy place. All right, time for breakfast at my favorite place, Tiki Hut. Thing about Palomino is there's a lot of dogs, but the dogs are really, really, really nice. Like, they are chilled, they're not aggressive, they want food, but they're not like aggressive about it. They're just like, please, and then you give them food and they're the best. They're so nice. Even if you don't give them food, they're super nice. But yeah, lots and lots of dogs, which for me, I love dogs, so it's really, really nice. Amigo, ¿cuál es el plan esta noche?
A la playa a bailar, a moverlo.
En la playa, con música o el sonido de las olas.
Con mucha música.
Ay, okay.
Mucho dancehall.
Ay, da,
¿por qué
eso.
Español?
¿Ay?
¿Por qué hablas tan bien? ¿Por qué hablas tan bien castellano?
Porque latinas.
Ah,
no, es un chiste.
También
hay. Hey, Giselle.
Sí, a las 5.
Ya llegaste.
A las 9 de la mañana. Son las 10.
A las 9. ¿Qué hora es ahora?
Son las 10. 5 minutes.
You like a butt rub? You like a butt rub? So where are we going today, Giselle?
Hoy,
what are you eating peanut butter for?
Because I'm hungry. I'm starving.
We're at a restaurant. Who goes to a restaurant and brings tuna and peanut butter?
Yeah, but it is 10:26, so I already need food in my stomach. So like,
because you're an hour and 26 minutes late.
Yeah.
Anyway, where are we going today?
We're going to Quebrada Valencia.
What is it?
It's a spot, a beautiful spot that has like multiple waterfalls. I've been said that it's like 3 or more. So like...
Oh, you haven't been there?
We're going to explore it. No, I haven't.
Oh, you haven't been there? I thought you'd been there.
That's where I'm going.
Ah, okay.
That's why. Entiendo. If I would have been, I would have.
Three waterfalls and we have to pay for entry and you have to bring peanut butter.
Yeah.
That's the rule. Hi, finalmente llegaste. Nice to see you, my friend. You're 2 hours late, which for you is good. Actually, that's quite early. Nice job. Siempre esperando. ¿Qué? ¿Con quién estamos esperando?
Se están maquillando.
¿Quién?
Maquillando.
Creo.
Las mujeres de Medellín son
maravillosas. Ay, ay, ay. Chicas de Medellín. Sí. La diferencia.
Están maquillando para ellas.
Hay que pagar la entrada, son tres cosas.
My friend here is learning English. So, what is your favorite thing about Palomino?
the sea is incredible, amazing. The people is nice.
Por supuesto.
Oh my God.
I'll edit that part out, by the way. Voy a editar esta parte. No, no te preocupes.
Okay. meet new people.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. You can meet new people. Yeah.
¿Cómo se dice cómo? Como.
Like.
Like my friend David.
Ah, qué bueno. Jesús. What is your favorite thing about Palomino?
My favorite
thing.
Thing.
About Palomino. Palomino.
Is
San Salvador.
San Salvador?
The place.
It's beautiful.
Mm. Is, why is it beautiful? What is there?
Sunset.
The sunset, yeah.
Is
amazing.
Is amazing. Yes. Right, right.
¿Cómo están? Bien.
Aprendiendo de historia.
¿De qué?
España.
¿De España?
Señor.
Hay mucha historia, ¿eh?
Muchísima.
De aquí que es como si venden más grande.
¿Cómo están? Bien. Disfrutando, ¿eh? ¿Cuánto tiempo más?
Ya casi.
¿Sí?
Bueno.
Valencia, pues.
María Pelón.
Gracias. Me encantan las cascadas. ¿Dónde? Estamos perdidos. Where the fuck did you take us?
12,000, ¿cierto?
Cada uno.
Sí.
Y es de 20 a 25 minutos. Si te echa una hora, estás perdido.
Vamos.
Para tanto.
Aventura.
Ay, mire qué lindo.
Oh, las vacas.
Oh, ay, no. Marica, qué perfección.
Wow.
Ay, marica, tomamos una foto aquí.
12.
12, ¿eh?
Empresa excelente.
Sí.
Hey, todos. Como una familia.
No, pues no. Pero...
Vamos, Tarzan.
Wrecking Ball de Hannah, de Miley Cyrus.
Wrecking Ball.
No.
Trepo árbol.
Ahorita te trepamos un árbol. A lo tan. Mira,
y siguen por ahí, mira.
Sí, ellas son fuertes. Sí. No te debes picar por ellas, eso sí.
Son cortador, ¿no?
Sí, ellas sí.
Guía turística. Una carterista.
Guía turística, y un mini gatito. Hola, mi amor.
Venga,
amor.
Hola.
Imaginas que el río sea así, sea secado.
Fuck, something really bad just happened. I was gonna skim a rock across the water and it slipped out of my hand and hit Giselle in the foot. But she's walking. But I think she's in a lot of pain. Meu Deus. Giselle, how are you feeling? The update is it's not broken because she's walking, but she's pretty upset. I'm sorry, Giselle.
I'm just processing my feelings and my pain.
Yeah, but the pain is gone?
No.
It's really bad?
It's really bad.
And your feelings? What did you say to me just before I started recording?
Nothing.
She said, I want to rip out your little things. I'm guessing that's testículos. One good thing about vlogging is when things go wrong, the vlog gets more interesting. So as we almost broke, well, I almost broke Giselle's foot, it does make the story more interesting in the future when you look back. I remember that time we had an amazing day and you almost broke my fucking foot. So, are we still friends?
Yeah, sure. Una mínima.
Pues, ¿sabes? No es buena idea.
Yo creería que es mejor que...
O sea, el momento en que...
Vive la experiencia completa.
¡Qué rico! We're here and we're just chilling on the rocks, and then we're about to sit down and someone was like, yeah, don't sit there because there's a spider. Look at this fucking spider. That thing is fucking huge. It's like the size of my hand, at least the size of my hand. That is fucking amazing. Hi, Javier. Oi, modelo. ¿Tienes tus ojos abiertos? ¿En serio?
Sí, ya.
Yeah. Oh. Increíble, amigo.
Torre tobillo.
Aquí está tu equilibrio.
Bueno, ahora tenemos 15. 15 rocks. Amigo, ¿puedes poner una más? No. ¡Ay, qué bueno! ¡Ay! Podemos construir en el medio.
¡Tiene hijito!
¡Ay, qué inteligente! ¿Disfrutaste?
¡Excelente!
10 de 10.
¡Bacano! Muy bien.
El rey de Palomino.
This guy is taking a photo of his girlfriend with our rock structure. We are artists. We're motherfucking artists. Así. Straight up.
Ahí no tocan, beta, ahí no tocan piso.
No, está un grito, sí toca, pero.
These guys don't give a fuck.
No es lo que parece.
Alright, the whole vlog is this now.
No importa.
Tres, dos, uno.
¡Bravo!
¿Cerraste los ojos, sí o qué?
Sí, lo voy a llamar.
¿Sí se llama?
Por favor.
Estoy grabando, ¿sabes?
¿Voy?
Güey. Qué bueno.
Hola.
Really highly recommend. Super, super cool. This is my favorite part of Palomino by far. Super beautiful. We went to the three different spots, the jumping, the beautiful nature, the walk. The only thing that went wrong is I almost broke the ankle of one of the people in the group, which was not fun. That was shit, but she looks like she's doing okay. One thing to be grateful about, almost breaking Giselle's ankle, it's that it does make the story more interesting for the vlog. If we weren't recording, it would just be a shit thing to do, throw a rock and hit her ankle. It's still a shit thing to do. Anyway, we're gonna leave. We're going to the next place. Let's go.
¿Sabes quién es Yapper?
No.
Yapper es ya perdió.
Ya perdió.
Yapper. Más corto. Nice. Perdiste la oportunidad de ver el primer tipo de comida que nos dan nosotros los colombianos. ¿Cómo estás? No hay que una conversación en inglés y ya. ¿Cómo así?
En el móvil. Ok, listo.
Amigo, nos vemos en unas horas. ¿Qué haces?
Yo también me voy.
This is the injury. It's not looking the best. Still friends?
Yeah. Chocala.
Que se quiera. De hecho, me lo recomendó alguien que ni siquiera es de aquí, en Argentina, que vende empanadas allá abajo.
Mira, una salanera caliente.
¡Artista! ¿Qué pasó? ¿Tuviste la película Titanic? Si quieres hacer igual.
Sí.
No, que me voy a dibujar por allá. ¿Cómo?
¿Cómo es la comida? Bien.
Es el mejor que he probado en mi vida. Esto es impresionante.
¿Sí? ¿En serio?
Sí, desde el mejor que he probado.
¿Quieres más?
Nero.
All right, back in Palomino, we had some lunch. I'm having some more lunch, why not? E, what are we doing now?
Now we working to watch the sunset.
Hey, opa. Almost died just then. Yeah, perfect.
Perfect.
We are, okay. We are walking to watch the sunset. That's it. Qué bueno,
qué buen inglés.
Qué buen inglés. qué lindo.
Hola.
So this place that we're going for the sunset, I came here about 2 or 3 days ago, and it's really cool. It's like a place where the river, it's called the Palomino River, meets the ocean. And it literally, you can see the tide coming in from kind of both of them, and the waves clash right in the middle. I don't know. Anyway, it's really beautiful. You're about to see it anyway. But yeah, I just wanted to give some context. It is beautiful. Right, we've got to do this. Ooh, parkour, parkour! So this is where the river meets the ocean. No, thank you. They sell cakes with marijuana in this place. If you didn't realize. How beautiful, huh? It's not the best sunset ever, but still beautiful. Certain moments that I just get really like, holy shit, what the fuck is my life? I remember just 5 years ago or so, if I went to a different city in Australia, I would have been like, I was like, whoa, I'm living like a crazy life, blah, blah, blah. And then now, I think in the last year, I've spent 7 or 8 months overseas in really, really interesting random places. And then I have to pinch myself that I've been here for 2 weeks in this place, Palomino, like the North Caribbean coast of Colombia, where the Wi-Fi cuts out all the time. And it's just like a tiny little town. And I don't know, it's just so cool. Like, life is an adventure, man. Getting all like deep with it, being in the ocean and the sunset, wonderful. I like living a life that in my later years, in my 30s, 40s, etc., I'm gonna look back and be happy that I did these adventures and these crazy shit. I met crazy people as well. So, una otra! Vamos!
Uy, que cangrejote!
¿Qué?
Me asustó.
Uy, ay, ay.
Me asusté, hijo de perro.
Wow.
¿Qué? Hostia.
Hostia, tío. Es la guía de tour ahora. Amigos, antes de la música ruidosa, bla, bla, bla. Qué día chimbe, ¿no? ¿Cómo se dice?
Chimba.
Chimba. Yeah. Qué día chimba, increíble, me gustó mucho. ¿Y qué vamos a hacer hoy? Esta noche.
Primero vamos a descansar.
Sí. Cargar los teléfonos.
Cargar teléfonos, duchar, batería, ducharnos para después irnos a la mejor rumba
de todo Palomino.
Todo Palomino.
Así que el día ha terminado, pero la noche empieza ahora.
Exacto.
Bueno. Back home now, super dirty and disgusting and sticky, and I love it. So I'm gonna have a shower, get all this sand off me, have a little nap, little siesta, 20 minutes, and then head back out. The vlog is only 2/3 of the way done. We still have a night out. Vamos. All right, it is 9:15, 9:45. Had a bit of a rest, chilled out, and now it's time to go out here in Palomino. My last night here in Palomino. I've been here for 2 weeks, so gonna have a pretty fun one, and obviously for the vlog, gonna have to show what goes on in Palomino at night. All right, let's go. So just walked through the beach area. It's pretty quiet. It's not 10 o'clock yet, so it's pretty quiet. It's pretty early, but that's usually where the parties end up. So gonna go up to a place called Tiki, which is where I had breakfast this morning, and that's usually where we start, and then play some pool, drink some beers, and then end up down at the beach. But let's go with the flow. It's Palomino. This place has really good burgers. I don't know the name of this place. Hostel Maria Colada. Yeah, really good burgers.
Chiqui baby!
¿Qué más, pues? ¿Cómo estás, papi? Bien.
Bien, Melo.
What is it? This part here, I'm not gonna... Is it really bad or is it like... Purple is cool, like I like purple, it's a nice color. Vamos.
Estamos aquí jugando Jenga y conociendo a nuestras amigas.
Les deseamos para ustedes.
Ricas, sí.
Jesús. Mi familia, familia. Dale a la calle a ver si te veo por ahí. Yo de vos. Y solo espero que si no vuelves conmigo, siempre te cuide Dios.
This guy here, one of the guys in the group, his job is to design things, and he designed the mascot for Colombia for the Copa America, which just finished like a month ago, and he showed me the designs. So he designed this. How fucking cool is that? Me encanta tu cobre de arte.
I'm but a pro, nothing to lose.
Es un movimiento, ¿no?
Oh my God.
No te quieres ir, yo no quiero que te vayas. Quédate aquí, aunque sea solo esta mañana. Na 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 na. Compa, ¿qué le parece esa morra? La que va a los bailes sola me gusta pa mí. Bella. Ella sabe que es la buena. Dije, voy a conquistar su familia. Se ría. Na 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 na. Me agarro pegadito de su mano. Mi compadre se la creyó que al pasar fui yo.
With all that junk inside that trunk. What you gonna do with all that ass?
Soy de Australia.
Puta.
All right, so now it's about 12:30. Finally, it feels like everyone is kind of going to the beach. You can see that everyone is heading that way, the whole group. So hopefully it's good music. My final night in Palomino. Let's hope that it's good music so we can dance. Don Julio tequila was 50,000 pesos. This one is 5,000. So it's probably really shit, right?
Yeah.
Probably muy mal. But let's do it.
Pa arriba.
Pa arriba. Pa abajo.
Pa dentro. Pa adentro.
That's not too bad. 5,000.
Good.
Good.
That's okay.
10 más.
Oh my god.
Alright, so there's some drama with the girls.
Yes.
One of the girls, she just doesn't have much energy. The other two girls have great energy. So, and they're all fighting and discussing shit. So, one of them needs to go to sleep. And the other two need to come and dance. Get the hands up.
English and Spanish.
Cualquiera.
La fiesta es lo mejor que hay aquí en Palomino y las chicas deberían quedarse, pero no quieren. Bueno, si quieren.
Una chica no quiere.
Una chica no quiere. Las otras dos quieren. Nosotros queremos. Todos queremos.
Así que, ¿cuál es el plan? La chica no, que no tiene energía.
La echamos.
Vamos a la casa.
Bye, bye.
Chao, chao.
Chao.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Se queda. Vamos.
Vamos.
Qué bueno, me gusta el plan.
A mí también.
Vamos. All right, it's 2:00 in the morning and the electricity just all gone. I love Palomino. I really like it. It's a beautiful place. But the electricity just all the time. 10 minutes from now it's going to come back on. But look, there's probably 200 people here. 200 people just partying. And the electricity. Ciao. See you later. That's Palomino. I really like Palomino. But if you are working, if you're a nomad, a digital nomad, and you're working, Palomino is not the best place in the world. Because the electricity cuts out in the middle of parties, in the middle of meetings. If you're trying to do a Zoom meeting and you work online, Palomino no es el lugar mejor. Disfruta el día, disfrutaste.
Sí,
yo sí.
Totalmente.
Para mí me gusta mucho. Así que, chao.
Chao, chao.
Oh my god, that light is bright. So, that's the end of the day here in Palomino, the end of the day and the night. Was it an incredible day? I really loved it. It was amazing. Really nice to be with. Sorry if I keep turning the camera, I just need to see where the fuck I'm going. It was amazing to spend the day with really cool people. I really love that group. It was amazing.
Javier, I met him yesterday, and I can already tell that he's going to be like a longer-term friend, which is amazing. And yeah, so it was an amazing day. The night, honestly, I've had better parties. The party wasn't that good. There used to be like a hammock here, and they got rid of it. That's annoying. But yeah, I've had better parties before. For example, I'm going to put the clip from yesterday's party right now. 3, 2, 1, go. So as you can see, that was a better party. It was a bit more fun. So yeah, this party wasn't that good, but whatever. Final night in Palomino. My thoughts on Palomino is this. If you want to come to a place and just chill out, then Palomino is a good place. If you want to come here and work, it's not the best place. Like if you work online, if you're a digital nomad, it's not the best place. Just because the Wi-Fi does cut out in every place pretty much. And the electricity goes out every now and then. And it's hot as fuck and there's not much air conditioning. So if you're kind of keen to like sit down and work for like 8 hours a day on the computer, you kind of want air conditioning, you kind of want Wi-Fi. Now, I know I'm sounding really dramatic when I'm saying that, but it's true. You do want air conditioning and you do want Wi-Fi. So I've been here for 2 weeks. I'm leaving tomorrow. It was an amazing experience. Really, really loved it. And I'm super happy that I came here, but I'm probably not going to come back if I'm working online, you know? If I'm in Colombia and I'm chilling and I only need Wi-Fi for a couple of hours a day, then yeah, I'll come back. And maybe at a different time when it's not so hot. It's super hot. I'm sweating all the time. Look, no shirt. So that's it. Palomino is a good place if you want to come and just chill out. If you're going to be a digital nomad here, just be aware the Wi-Fi does cut out. Anyway, I'm going to call it quits now. I hope that you enjoyed the vlog. Oh my God, these are my favorite pants. Oh yeah, I full on fell over before. Look, I cut myself here, I cut myself here, and I cut myself here. But yeah, that's my thoughts on Palomino. Today was amazing. The night was good, but the party wasn't that good. But yeah, if y'all have any questions about Palomino, put them in the comments and I will reply. Otherwise, see you later. Subscribe, like, bell, whatever. Ciao.